A contract was in jeopardy. 200 Muskegon jobs on the line.
I picked up the phone, I called Guy Vander Jagt, and I said, I need help.
When you get a call telling you that there are 200 pink slips on the president's desk, you drop absolutely everything and go to work.
I received a call that said, relax, the program will continue to be funded, the 200 jobs in Muskegon are secure. And I literally tore up those 200 pink slips.
Guy Vander Jagt, he works for us.